So there are a couple of rules in racing about who has the right of way. One of them is when two boats are on opposite tacks, the boat on the port tack has to keep clear of the boat on the starboard tack.
But when both boats are on the same tack, and if there's an overlap, then the windward boat needs to keep clear of the leeward boat. And obviously, which boat that is will depend on the direction of the wind.